खुशबू नीड्स कंटिन्यूअस के माय 5 इयर्स विद स्मॉल चिल्ड्रन. हियर द स्टोरी कंटिन्यूअस. आई वेंट टू स्कूल विद लॉट ऑफ थॉट्स फिलॉसफी एंड स्ट्रेटजीज. चिल्ड्रन केम टू मी एज सून एज आई अराइव्ड इन स्कूल कंपाउंड. दे सेड, "Good morning, sir." I felt very nice and openly replied, "Good morning, children." After prayer and some instructions, Mrs. Children went to classroom. I went to my class. I found the class gradually more self-disciplined. Did not to point out any child for basic code of conduct, I was very happy. After language classes, mathematics class was going to start. Mathematics is such a subject in which maximum children don't reflect interest. I had to plan to bring the children in the required form to see the impact of children's responses. Methods to be used during listening skill were small words, gag, maximum repetition, and rhythmic explanation. I found the children were unable to repeat complete sentence, so I divided the sentence in words and children started following easily. I asked children, "Repeat those words and be slow." For example, question is, "If a man had 50 laddu, he gave 25 to his friend, how many left with the man?" Children copied word by word. Here I say again, word means I say one word, children follow the same. Meantime, I was using my concept of solution. So, for example, see children, "We enjoy to eat laddu." Children responded, "Yes, sir." "Now follow and repeat." Man was holding how many laddus? Children said, 50. How many he had given to friend? 25. How many left? After doing blackboard work, I tried to convince the children the concept of subtraction. I saw all children were repeating the question word by word and taking interest in solving the mathematical question, except some who had less IQs and some having physical disabilities related to eyes. I inquired the feedback, who understood how to subtract. A blind girl named Baby raised her hand and said, "I understood how to subtract." I was surprised. I asked to explain. She explained, as I had described the solution. I was again astonished. I said, "Baby, you are a good girl." My period was over. I said, "See you all in afternoon after the lunch." How Baby understood the mathematical concept better being a blind child. After routine task, I came back to my home, but question was ringing in my mind, how a blind girl understood the subtraction concept. Next day, I decided to talk to Baby, who was available in the class. I asked her, "Baby, had you been taught earlier the method of subtraction?" I wanted to search her old knowledge. She said, "I was taught, but earlier, but I never understood as yesterday. She replied. She said, Father, I understood by listening carefully your explanation and heard my colleagues and became confident. I asked, was that the correct method? Do you like that? Baby said, yes, sir. I have saw a girl coming. She was pushing. She said, sir, I am more sure about subtraction now. I thank God. Things are moving towards the right direction. I thought here are some insight in being seen in the children's mind. I was a bit self-proud. I think big challenge for teacher is to create insight of self-learning, self-understanding, self-solving. Of course, that was word by word imitation by my concept with easy method, which was creating insight in the future assets of India. I realized the lines of Hindu's Gita, the most sacred book. It says, Nahi jnanam sham sadrisham pavitram hi vidyate. Nothing is sacred, only knowledge. Of course, it talks about spiritual, but I think knowledge provides light to human mind.